Good morning, Tigers.
I hope you have figured out that it is a blue day.
And that it is St. Patrick's Day. If you are signed up for Unified Soccer, they start practice next Wednesday, March 23rd. You need to be signed up on final forms, have a current physical, and get a clearance card from the athletic office.
Please meet at the Tiger Espresso at 120 for more information.
Seniors, please remember to order your cap and gown from Jostens for your graduation ceremony on June 10th. They are guaranteeing delivery orders placed by April 1st.
Congrats to all the runners and the track stars last night. They had an awesome meet.
We have a lot of sports today, including varsity boys golf at Skagit Golf and Country Club at 2 p.m.
JV boys golf at Whidbey Golf Club at 3 p.m.
Varsity girls tennis at Ferndale at 4 p.m.
JV girls tennis versus Ferndale at 4 p.m.
And last and not least, boys lacrosse at Cedar Woolley at 7 p.m.
That is all we have for sports. We have a mariachi band to show y'all. To see more of them, make sure you check out the band concert tonight at 7:30 p.m.
In honor of Throwback Thursday and the NCAA March Madness Tournament, we have a busted bracket video to show you.
Suffering from a busted bracket? If so, you're not alone. Millions of people out there, just like you, have failed with their picks. If you have a friend who is suffering from anger, depression, or sickness, call us at 1-800-BUSTEDBRACKET and get some help.
That is all we have for you today, Tigers.
Make it a great day. This is Mandy
and Lincoln
signing off.